Welcome to the video on circles. In the previous video, we learned about the concept of the angle subtended by an arc of a circle. Today, we will solve a question related to the concept. Let's get started. In the given figure, the value of angle ROS is 160 degrees. Then find the measure of angle RMS and angle RNS and determine the relation between angle RPS and angle RQS. Friends, observe the figure carefully. Here, the angle ROS is the angle subtended by the arc RS to the center O, and both the angles RMS and RNS are angles subtended by RS to points M and N respectively in the remainder of the circle. Here we can use the theorem, that is, the angle subtended by an arc at the center is twice the angle subtended at any point on the remainder of the circle. That is, the angle ROS will be equal to twice the angle RMS and the angle RNS, which we can write like this. And we consider it as equation 1 and equation 2. In this question, the value of angle ROS is given. In equation 1, we substitute its value and solve it in this way. We will get the value of angle RMS equal to 80 degrees. Similarly, we will get the value of angle RNS equal to 80 degrees. Friends, you can see that these two angles are equal. Can you explain why? Yes, friends. These two angles are located in the same segment, and we know that the angles in the same segment are equal. Let's move ahead. We need to determine the relationship between angle RPS and angle RQS. Friends, try it yourself. Here is a hint for your help. Today we solved a question based on the concept of the angle subtended by an arc of a circle. See you in the next video. Thank you.